Obey my commands, protect yourselves at all times. Go back to the corner.
Reaching his left hand out, he's not jabbing it out.
Hard right hand over the top by De La Hoya. That's been the biggest development of the De La Hoya.
He's able to take Oscar's stuff if he's just...
It bothers Campas as much as speed. Fighters like Trinidad and De La Hoya, or at least hasn't been in the past. And here, more or less at will.
He's right on top of it.
Campos's corner seemed to be saying they want him to move in and out, and so far he's only moving in, not going back. Right hand by De La Hoya. Campos seems open to the right, although Vargas strafed him with left hooks.
Yeah. Oscar puts it down to his waist.
Oh, that's a blistering right hand.
He intends to fight tonight.
To that straight right hand.
They'll stick out their left hand, they'll leave it there, they'll push them off, and you can't do that.
Boy, Campas landed us.
The shoe shine and shine shoes.
And getting in some good left hook shots. There goes the mouthpiece again. They're trying to instruct him on keeping the mouthpiece in. He's had 85 fights. Got losses. Campas has never acted. Cross lead that time, followed by the left hook, followed by a big right cross, big left hook inside, body taps to set camp, more quickness, another vicious right hand. De La Hoya with his hands below his waist momentarily, goes back to sparring with Yory Boy Campas, still teaching, and it helps to set up the combination aggression.
You're hearing a lot of screaming, Jim. You remember I said that the over and under was 6.5 rounds.
One dark cloud coming into the fight for De La Hoya is that he apparently did have a cold for the past week. If he weakens in the late...
Seems to be too tired.
And the corner now is going to throw in the top. Yory Boy Campas' corner.
Oscar